Kisses.
Hello, my Zeds. It's Crazy Dr. Zed.
Okay.
Dr. Venom's not here right now. No, I don't want to kiss.
Kiss.
We gotta go collect some bed springs. We need a wrench.
I have a wrench.
You got one? Okay, no. You know what? When you fell in there, I actually heard a dog. I heard the whimpering of a dog. We gotta go get some bed springs. We'll pretty soon have our drawbridge set up. I almost fucked up. We have to head towards one of the cities. Kitty. We gotta head towards the city.
Yeah, but I need health.
Go get a med pack while I look for a city we haven't
been. Let me up.
Been to yet.
Up! Game! Game!
How did you die?
It didn't let me up for some reason again, and all of a sudden my character fell off the ladder and wouldn't latch back on. My character wouldn't go back on the ladder. She fell off but wouldn't reattach the ladder.
Okay, so I can get, I'm gonna go get your stuff. Your door open so I can come in and put your stuff away?
It's locked.
Maybe we should remove that from it.
What? The door?
Yeah.
No, that's fine.
The hatch. Everyone seems.
I got stuck at the top for some reason. I'm here. I'm in my room.
Everybody seems to come. We're leaving. We gotta remember to close our door.
Oh, that's right. I put all the frames in here because I didn't want him anywhere near them. I put a lot of reinforced frames in here.
Well, I've actually even put my foot down a bunch of friggin' times saying to Wolf and Oblivion, stay the hell out of someone else's room. This...
Yes, last room is mine.
Yeah,
it should be just those top three things there.
But, Wolf still thinks we should put signs on top of our doors marking who's is who.
Yeah, the game's done that a lot to me, by the way.
Should we put signs on top of our doors to mark who's in this room?
Probably.
You know, I'm gonna get in trouble because I put on mine, Crazy Dr. Zed's room, stay the F out. Because the user-friendly crap is trying to piss me.
Make sure Casey's cars.
Even invite this
Viper,
door,
yeah.
Though.
Whoopsie! I could lock this door. But then I wouldn't be able to get in.
Yeah, I'd have to unlock it for you. Okay, I want to make sure. Yes, people, I got a lot of money. I got $4,000. I got a lot of money.
And no, none of it was created. It was made.
I don't even know how to make it, to be honest. I think
that was all found, and we sold stuff to the trader.
Mm-hmm. Well, that was all gotten naturally.
Hello, bad boys and girls.
Oh, I forgot to turn something off.
What?
My notifications are... My notifications are on.
Your notifications?
Yeah, I was talking
You're
to Ace.
You're taking scrap damage.
I was talking to Ace. And I forgot to turn my notifications back off after I was done talking to him.
Well. No!
So as long as I don't get a text from someone on the PlayStation or, you know.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
How's my leg? Oh yeah, I died.
You're at 90 health.
I never seem to be able to keep my health all the way up.
I don't know, I didn't decide. Do you want to go up? Or do you want to go down? We could go straight. We could go to this flaming city here. Because I don't think we've been there
yet. We've been partially to this town. We haven't really explored there, but that's where dogs are. Dogs are here.
That's the desert. There shouldn't be too many dogs in there.
There's a dog in that town.
We killed it, didn't we?
Yeah.
Well, let's go finish the town then.
There's also the school is right here.
Well, the school doesn't have beds in it. And,
here's the snow biome. We haven't really
snow biome because in the snow biome, there's landmines we don't have to worry about.
There's also...
We could go explore the snow biome and see if there's a town in the snow biome if you want.
I don't think there is.
I'm heading towards the desert one.
The desert town, which is just entirely along this road?
Mm-hmm.
Are you enjoying yourself there, Buzz?
I hope he is. Do not make me regret putting my blanket back on my bed.
I wasn't talking to you. Is your name Buzz? No, Arrow.
Okay, Kitty. This is what pisses me off about him. He'll only pee on my bed if he has something to pee on. Kitty. He only pees on my bed if he has something to pee on. A pillow, a blanket, my gaming pillow. Dude. You do not know how to play this game. Stop it.
Stop trying.
He keeps trying to get her controller.
I move it away.
It's adorable.
But, yeah. He just also doesn't like controllers, remember?
Yeah,
he
that's
tries
true.
To eat the controllers.
He tries to eat headphones. He hates technology, and I don't know why. But,
because
yeah.
It's distracting them from distracting the person from touching him. He's like, don't touch it.
According to Ma. Arrow's no longer a puppy.
He isn't?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he is! He's only, what, two?
1.5.
Yeah, he's still a puppy, though.
He's not real old. But he's not real young.
He's still considered a puppy at that age.
You know, that's one thing I never wanted to do. Because
he's only 7.
A lot of people would be really mad at me. About this.
These haven't respawned yet.
I don't know if you would be mad at me about this, but, I do not like puppies. I don't like puppies. They're too hyper, they're too active, they're too, they have too much energy, and I can't keep up with that. I'm not a real healthy person. And they're supposed to change when they're with you. Their hyperness, or... That gets rid of hydration.
I know.
Okay. I want you to put my... Everybody watching this, everyone who watches this, put down in the comments, do you like spam?
Please.
If you don't...
You're weird.
You weren't poor. And you say, oh yes, I was poor. Dude. Spam is the poor person's meat. And it's the greatest meat I've ever tasted.
Yeah, I know, I love it. I love spam.
Like, kids versus food. Every single kid. One kid. This is great.
He just kept, like, eating it.
It was obvious he wasn't a lesser kid, poor kid or anything. His family wasn't poor.
They were raised
more,
right.
They were more middle class, upper class. And I know people hate when I know people don't like that word, but... His parents were good parents, you know, they had a lot, they had a good amount of money, and he liked spam, and it's like, awesome, I can't keep up.
I know, that's why I was like, searching ahead.
But, if you don't like spam, it's fine, it's just...
It's weird to us. We love that stuff.
And if you bitch, spam is the worst thing ever. You're still entitled to your opinion, but...
Okay, I want you
I'm
to
poor.
Appear and ask and show, tell. I want to see how I look.
I'm poor. So... You know, this house would have been a lot harder to dig around. Dude, it looks like you're about to whack that guy on the back of the head.
I did.
But, yeah.
Yeah, your leg's
also, if you want to bring up a food you like, I'd be happy to hear about it.
You already know what I like. So I won't even comment.
There's one food I don't like, though. No matter what anyone says. Hospital food. It's the most...
Their Jell-O's not bad, though.
Well, it's Jell-O.
It's like Jell-O.
Jell-O can't be bad unless it's fat-free and sugar-free. The reason you can say their food is not very good is they have to leave it bland for people who can't have and spice in their food. But oh my god. Their chicken noodle soup was... ugh. Even when I mixed it. Ugh. Their beef broth was okay. Their chicken broth was okay. But then again, when I was in the hospital, I would really rather not eat unless I could have a hamburger.
I actually want to make my own.
Did I just get a message?
Did you?
My phone vibrated. No, no, no message.
Come on. I don't know if
the
zombie's gonna walk up on you.
Oh, shit.
Hmm?
Is my timer still going? No, it kind of paused.
It paused. Better.
But, I was just seeing if I got texted from Viper and Shalaba. They got back.
I'm just gonna
sit there and hit.
I think it's gonna level me up.
I thought you had to hit something.
I don't know.
Well, we don't have Viper here to look shit up. And we only use her to look stuff up like that. What we need. What, you know, we have to do to level this up. Your stomach?
Yeah.
In the game or reality?
Reality. IRL. Just growled at me. But it's been acting weird for about a week now.
B. A. I. No. B. A.
Why are you saying bay?
K? B. A. K?
What are you trying to spell?
Brain away from keyboard? Maybe I should just use the BB. BBB. Or BRB.
Be right back?
Yeah. But brain will be right back, you know? Remember, just keep somewhat of a close eye out. We have to go into the houses to get the beds, remember? You are wet.
No, I'm not. So far, that has never happened.
Sounds like they're back.
They're back for food.
Hey.
Hi.
Are you recording?
Yeah. We're recording. We're trying to collect, springs.
I got six.
Afterwards, we're
gonna go get food, yeah.
Where'd you put the
charge? There's no more bed in here. It's in
your bag or mine?
My bag.
There's a bed down here?
Yes.
That just seems a little
weird. I think I can get it from these.
Drink? It's plastic. Guess not. Oh, you're still signed in and everything.
I know.
So you can just put your
headphones on.
I know.
It's dark. And I'm alone.
No, I'm on the south side taking a quick look around.
Oh, great.
I thought I heard something.
I already have...
six?
Nine. That gives us... we have 11. So that's 20.
This house is open.
We have the amount that we need.
We have the amount we need?
Mm-hmm, the exact amount.
Let's get a little more to be safe.
No bed down here this time.
I'm checking down on the kitchen.
There's a bed right there. And my nose is just...
you gotta go around.
I know, we never broke it.
Houses don't make that creaking noise.
Give me
metal?
Yeah. beds up there. What are you doing? Zed!
Huh?
Your dog is the strangest thing I have ever seen.
Yeah? I'll go check up on the up. Real quick.
There's a bed up there, but it won't give me.
There's a bed, but I think it's only gonna give you cloth.
It is.
You think one more bed will do it?
Possibly. We have the amount that we. I'm going this way. Because I know it's that way. That's where I got bombarded last time. Going to this house.
The first house we should have went to in the beginning?
Yeah! Backtrack. It's dark. And, I'm not gonna sing that song. I hate that noise! There is no bed in this house.
No bed whatsoever.
How did they sleep?!
I don't think they did.
There's a chair up there.
I think we already hit this house and took the springs. I think that's why we have the springs we have.
Possibly.
I'm not going back the way we decided not to go. Because of the bombardment.
That's where those two cop zombies were last time we were here.
The one I killed the blow up with.
Mm-hmm.
You'll take me with you.
Take me with you,
sir. We've never been to this house.
Yeah, we have the window.
You have? I've never been to this house. That won't give me.
No, I remember we did the window, remember? And
to the
back
walls.
Door was open.
What was that?
To the sweat drip down my balls.
Like that.
Tutu fish.
Remember the back door was open, so we're like, God darn it, we could have just took the back door.
There's no bed in here either. We gotta got this one too.
Sink. The sink.
Oh yeah, sink.
I think the sink will give you some springs.
I don't like noises. Houses don't make that noise, goddammit.
How can you get springs from a sink?
Dude, how does a house make a noise that sounds like someone's stomach's growling?
It sounds like my stomach because of my ulcer.
Remember that door was open?
Yeah, that was funny.
I was like, huh?
I wasn't here, so I know nothing.
We didn't have to break down the window.
Yeah, we didn't have to break down the window. The back door was unlocked the entire time.
And
having
broken.
Two entrances works. It's perfect, actually.
Yeah, but it makes it easy for zombies to sneak up behind you. Should I turn my light off?
Possibly, until we get in the building, yeah. We're walking out here, no light. We're in a building light.
Oh, son of a light, overhead.
It's unlocked.
It's one of the big fancy doors, too.
Now you may turn it on.
Viper overhead.
Viper.
Give me a moment, you bums.
Take your time. Just a reminder.
It
anyway.
Just makes it really. It makes it easier for us to see. Remember.
There's no,
no
bed,
bed
in
this
here.
One again.
But it makes me fall asleep.
Why is there no beds in these houses?
I don't fucking know. I'm gonna run ahead into another house. If there's no bed, I'll tell you. Front door was open.
Yeah, I left it open.
No, I closed it. When I came in. That's the back door. That's the house we just checked. Found
oh, we wrote that one. We wrote that one.
Found
right
a
there.
Zombie.
That house right there. Cause it's in the dirt. Oh, our house is
Is that a cemetery?
I think so.
Yeah, there's a church and everything.
Did anyone else hear that slight scream?
Yeah. That always happens. It's really annoying.
Ambiance.
It's like, yeah, it's really annoying.
I'm haunted.
I'm in another house.
The fuck? Does it just sound like a guy doing, just breathing at us?
I'm haunted again.
I think he's in the building.
I'm fine.
You okay in there?
I'm still safe.
Every time I walk out the front, he's
Why am I whispering?
Every time I walk out the front, he smells me. You sure he's in here?
Why are we whispering? I don't know!
I don't see anybody.
It's in a game. Why are we whispering?
Feels comfortable.
Because it makes us feel better. I don't feel anything. I just think you're being an idiot. I'm playing a shirt game.
Kitty, there's nothing in here. Found him.
There's nothing in this house either.
I found him. You just walked
of
by
course,
the door.
I came into a house that we've already been in.
He's right out there.
I'm heading towards you.
Yeah, and I'm kind of creeped out.
I can hear him walking.
God damn it, I forgot my headphones downstairs again.
Huh? He's scaring you.
A little bit, the moaning in my ear. I turned my volume all the way up.
There he is.
I'm heading towards you.
Don't walk in the middle of the don't walk in the road. He's walking across the road right now. Holy fog! Let's meet up halfway. I hope.
I have my volume at max in my ear.
Turn it down a little bit.
Stop moaning in my ear.
But Dad, he likes
I can't
it.
Even see him anymore.
I can't see anything.
You neither. Why'd it get so foggy?
I'm hiding in a building.
Did you say froggy or foggy?
Foggy.
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 Like froggy.
It doesn't matter what it sounded like I said. I said.
Daddy.
Foggy.
Daddy.
You in here?
I'm in the dark. I'm hiding in here. I've been hiding in here for a while.
Yeah, I got all the way over there to the church. And then when I came out, that zombie over there got lost sight of. Because the fog deciding to come up,
we're outside, no light.
I know, but...
Can't see a fucking thing!
With no light, you can't see anything. Did you check that house right there, right by the place we were just hiding in?
No.
What was that?
A zombie.
A normal zombie?
Yep. I don't like it.
I gotta get used to the sounds.
Moaning in my ear again. My brain is like forever having that in my fucking ear. And it's really annoying me. It's like that guy's moans are never ending. I don't like it.
Kitty? We might have a crawler.
I'm up in the attic, so I'm
okay.
Yeah, that back room is a. I found a piece for a coffee cup. Hi. Stop! What was that game?
When you go down there? In the living room or kitchen or whatever. Right there. See it? There's a small little hole next to the door.
Oh no, I know where this is from. It's from a dog.
Screaming.
Yeah. It's from a dog, dead.
Fucking screaming. I'm gonna watch the entrance. Cause we only got 4 minutes left. So we can go get some food.
Stop it, game!
I'm sensed.
I'm haunted.
Where at?
I'm no longer haunted. It lost me.
Yeah, but he'll see. He'll find you again. You can't. Oh my god. Sorry.
I think I know where he is.
In there? I said it's gonna pick a pile of trash.
Someone want a pile of trash.
There's the bank. I think he's in there. Yeah, it sounds like he's in there.
He's in there, yeah.
Think we have an opening that we can jump through?
I think there is one somewhere. If not, it's connected to a house.
Well, it should be.
There's a opening here.
I'm gonna...
There he is. It's a tourist.
Big guy?
Tourist.
How was that?
You did. You headshotted him.
I took my time. I'm getting okay now.
He has a can of peach on him.
Are you joking?
I have so much work.
We can stop early again, go get food and watch some YouTube and eat. We only got 2 minutes now.
That'd be wonderful. I am hungry.
Okay, this was Crazy Doctor Zed. Get up here, Psycho Kitty.
Psycho Kitty?
Hyper Venom, I am here. I'm sorry for being gone for so long.
I used the, trap.
So...
We could have left that house right there.
In the next episode. Behind the house instead.
And block ourselves in a room like we did last time.
Alright. That's the worst
These two can never stop playing.
You did? You found the door.
I found a door. It's not an actual door. It's a big hole in the wall.
Now watch how long it takes me to find it.
It's right on that side. Right there.
Right next to where we jumped in.
Yeah! There was a door!
You know, I thought you said that house, the closer one.
No, that.
That's the one we just came out of.
Yeah, that's why.
Go hide upstairs.
This is not World War! Well, War of the Worlds!
At least it would take a minute off for 2 minutes of our original quit time.
Going here.
You sure? We can get in through the window.
We block ourselves up.
Well, we did our outro, so we do it again. Or just say, you already know it.
You already know the outro?
We've already done it, so bye!
We're not blocked in yet, Viper.
I know, but bye!
I found the
you
hunting book.
You can deal with the window.
I found the hunting book.
You can deal with the window if you want. It makes you feel safe.
Never mind.
It's just a brick wall. Why? Game.
Kitty.
I can't get to go in the doorway.
Drop it. I'll try. Well, you can even just place it. I have to pick it up. Let's see if the game says no to me.
Yeah, no.
Hold on, I know a way to do it. Okay.
Yeah. Pick up the one I... Yeah, it didn't want to put in the doorway. Why?
No.
I didn't want me to do that.
We can just break the wall right next to it. When we want to get
I didn't do the bottom one.
Go ahead. Well, you know our outro.
There's a window behind me.
That window?
Yeah.
Just hammer it. The other one.
Dude, time.
I know. This was crazy to have to get. Crawl. We got a zombie outside.
I'm gonna leave it at that.
We're gonna hide another one. Outro again.
Again.
Viper. Outro again.
Sure.
You're not getting the joke. Outro again.
Outro.
Dude.
See you in the next episode.
Bye.
Bye.
You gotta sign out first, remember?